Hello friends, in this session I'm gonna show you how to make tabla vaults using Fruity Loops FPS drum machine. You can use this method with any other drum machines, any other audio workstations. I'm gonna insert FPS Fruity Loops. And once it's loaded, it comes with these sounds. We don't need these sounds. We're gonna go here, choose empty. And then this is all empty pads, no sounds. We're gonna put sounds in them. We're gonna go to Mizone Studio folder. And we're gonna go Tabla 5. Vaults is Tabla 5. So we have 7 files here. I'm gonna put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So load it, minimize that, there you go, those are the sounds, and I'll show you a quick tweak. You can change the tune. So you can manipulate with each sounds. I'm gonna put it on 0 for now. So all the sounds are loaded. We're gonna save it. Save as. I'm gonna save it on the desktop folder. It's gonna be on Mizone Studio. And it's gonna be Vaults. Tabla 5. When you download the files for this project, you will have this file with it, and you will also have a NKI file for Kontakt. If you have Kontakt player, you can use it as well. So we go save. That I saved. So this is on C#4. This is on D#4G4. Gonna put it on D#4. D4 is on D#4, we're gonna put it on D4. E4 is on F4, we're gonna put it on E4. F#4 is on C4, we're gonna put it on F#4. F4 is on B3, we're gonna put it on F4. G5 is on A3, we're gonna put it on G4. Perfect. Now Tabla 5, and we're gonna put the vaults MIDI file. Let's play. Okay. It's more like, and then we're gonna put pattern 1, not this pattern 2. Put it here. Pattern 1. And play song. That's how it sounds. Once you add the piano and all the chords and all the basses and everything, it's gonna sound awesome. And you can add and modify and change the tempo and everything. And they're very high quality audio wave files for Tabla. I hope you enjoyed the session. All the info in description. Please like, subscribe, and share with your friends. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.